Heads up and welcome back. This week, Eververse is selling the first piece of armor for this season's Universal Armor set. It is going to be the arms, and it is available this week for 1200 Bright Dust for the Hunter, Titan, and Warlock. So if you guys are planning on getting this full armor set, make sure you pick up the arms today. And I believe next week is going to be the legs. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.